Hey guys, welcome back to TunePat channel. Today we're going to tell you how to save Amazon Music to a SD card. To save the Amazon Music to SD card, we need these tools: TunePat Amazon Music Converter, SD card, and a SD card reader. The converter makes it possible to export MP3 files from Amazon Music to a Windows or Mac computer at a 10x faster speed. Before the detailed guide, let's just have a quick look at the steps. You're supposed to convert the songs, connect the reader to computer, and then move the songs from computer to the SD card. Double-click to run the Amazon Music Converter. Find and tap on the Open Amazon Web Player button. I've logged into my Amazon account before, but if you're the first time to use the program, you will be guided to log into your Amazon account on this page. Go ahead to the songs, podcast, playlist, or album that you wish to transfer to the SD card. Don't forget to customize the output parameters on settings page. On the settings window, you can see that you're allowed to convert the Amazon Music to MP3, OGG, FLAC, WAV, or an EFF format. If you choose MP3, then the higher output quality will be 256. If you like, you can change the output folder, output file name, output organized, and etc. For example, add playlist index here and the songs will be converted in the same order as the original playlist. Directly close the pop-up to confirm the new changes. Hit on the click to add button. Here all songs will be selected by default. Manually tick off the wanted items as your requirement. Click on the blue convert button. Now tap history icon to get access to the local folder by clicking the folder option. Select the converted songs one by one. Now connect your SD card reader with computer, and transfer these converted songs from your computer to the folder for the card reader. That's it. Get one TunePat Amazon Music Converter and have a try now. If you like the video, don't hesitate to subscribe our channel. Then you will get the latest video guides about music. Thank you and goodbye.